the British flag.
It's part of the British flag.
Okay. The spot of the British flag. This place was formerly called Preparandi Square before independence. After independence and with lowering of the British flag and hoisting of the Nigeria flag, it was christened PAPA RANDA SQUARE.